The Republicans have a bad idea. The North American Free Trade Agreement. It would ship American jobs to Mexico and would let foreigners import peanuts and products that don't meet American standards of quality. Sanford Bishop opposes the NAFTA trade agreement because Sanford Bishop's top priority is protecting American jobs, fighting for Georgia farmers, and promoting agribusiness. On November 3rd, vote for a new generation of leadership working for jobs. Vote Sanford Bishop, Democrat for Congress.